What is going on, painting company owners? Brandon from Painting Marketing Pros here. Happy Friday. Looking forward to the weekend. In honor of it being Friday evening, wanted to touch base on how do you guys handle leads that come in over the weekend? And not even necessarily just leads, but just inquiries of any kind, contact of any kind. You know, it's pretty common, unfortunately. I guess fortunately, if you're ahead of the game and you don't do it, for contact and especially email form submissions, things like that, to basically just sit there over the weekend, you know, and then the owner or the admin or whoever's kind of in charge of that at your painting company to basically getting back in touch with that person on Monday. That is a recipe for a lot of missed opportunities, right? Your end customer, your prospects, a lot of times on the weekend, they're at home a little more, they have a little more free time, and they'll start thinking about, you know, what they need to get done at home. And we find that a lot of high quality leads will come through over the weekend. So what do you do with people who either call, you know, and it's outside normal business hours, or they submit a web form, or you know, if you're running Facebook or Google ads, they come through and they're a lead that way. What's your process? There are a couple different ways that you can handle it. One is you can have a live answering service, right? So you could have a 24/7 answering service. It's not overly expensive. I think it's definitely worth considering, especially if you're a little bit bigger company. You can have a chat bot, right? So that's just a way that people can communicate with your website. You know, people generally don't like communicating just with chat bots, so there really should be some live component to that as well on the other side. Again, there are a lot of services that provide that for very reasonably priced. You can also build out chat bots pretty well, though, to the point where they can actually work pretty well. You can actually, you know, you or someone of your company can actually handle those leads over the weekend or those inquiries and actually get in touch, you know, and I know that some painting company owners who do that, or you can have automations, you know, so we use software, we've rolled out Home Pro Conversion, which is our software that we use for our internal clients, and we're now using it for, more clients, I guess, who are just taking advantage of that software, but that includes a lot of automated follow-up, a lot of automated messaging, and it basically relieves a lot of that heavy burden of making sure that you are in touch with the prospects and kind of responding to inquiries right away, right? So people at least know that they're heard and that they're going to get a response soon. You can program that if a lead comes through, let's say, or an inquiry comes through on Saturday, so that the automated response is, hey, thanks so much for reaching out to Bob's House Painting. We're currently, you caught us outside of normal business hours, but we will respond to you within the next 24 business hours, or within the next business day, we'll be back in touch, right? And we'll give you a call at this number, or we'll reach out by email, however you set it up, however they communicated with you. But what's important is don't have people reach out to your company, whether it's through web form, phone, however, and let it just sit there. And people wonder, I wonder if they're going to call me back on Monday, or I wonder if that question is going to get answered. You don't want that. You want to make sure you touch base and say, hey, I'm going to take care of you. That's about kind of establishing that trust and making sure that people feel valued. They feel that their time is valued. Even if you're not there right then, they know that you're going to take care of them, right? Because ultimately that's the kind of trust and relationship you want to create to ultimately land these customers and have them have a positive experience with your company. Anyways, just wanted to bring that up in honor of Friday. Hope you guys have a good weekend. Work-life balance is important, so make sure you take some time off, spend it with your family, and have a great weekend.